Hey all, my name is Finn, and welcome back to Deus Ex Machina. Where did I leave off? I left off with a super important decision, apparently. They want me to pick between saving the girl and robbing a bank, and for game's sake, I want to rob a bank, because that sounds really fucking fun, but morality's sake, and because I would feel bad, I'm just going to help this guy's daughter.
What took you so long? You need to get in there.
What is this place?
This is where they're holding my daughter. After I evaded your agents, I followed one of those fanatics, and he led me here.
Where is she?
He said she was on one of the upper floors, but no one is allowed to go up there.
So I got a sneaky sneak.
These lunatics are armed. They'll shoot anyone who tries. What are they going to do to her?
I don't know, nothing, because she doesn't exist. It's a trap.
I'll take care
of it. It's a trap. Well, first I gotta loot this. Ooh, bad guy. Well, I don't think I could just walk in. Can I just walk in? I'm gonna try walking in.
It has been difficult.
Hey, I knocked out one of you guys once.
We will grow beyond the bounds of flesh.
Can I just walk in?
So many have found their way.
Nope. Okay, I guess nobody cares at the moment. Panic. Wow, there's a lot of things. I have so many bio cells, I gotta use those more often. Okay, so this looks like special way in.
You're not going to the bank, are you?
Like I said, the bomb maker.
Can tell us everything, I know, but we're talking about a bioweapon, Adam. Once that vault is cleared out, whatever information was stored on the orchid will be wiped clean, gone. Do you wonder?
Well, how about you handle it yourself, then?
Right now, Adam. I hope you reconsider.
Reconsider once I've saved this girl. Jeez, have a conscience. Oh my god. Come on, reach that loot. Top one, there we go. Explosive barrel, 7-up. Is there anything else back here? I feel like there's something else back there. Haha! There's another cabinet. How do I get this one? Come on, I wanna search it. Of course there's nothing in it. Loot everywhere! Loot, 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 loot. You guys need to like keep better track of your own stuff. Whoa! You guys know you had trank ammo and a grenade in there? It's mine now. Okay, I'm gonna try shoot some hoops. I can do this. Ah, fuck's sake. This doesn't... Oh, so close, close, close. Come on, come on. Gotta step. And... Oh, I'm blaming lag on that one. That was totally lag. Do this, I can do this! Come on. And swish! Woo! Hell yeah. Okay, so it looks like there's another path. No, I'm not doing anything. I'm not doing anything. No, you suspect nothing. Or you can just come here and I can knock you the fuck out and then I can go along my business. Woo! Easy as. Hi. As long as nobody comes around for you. Okay. So first things first, I gotta disable these mines. There we go. And then I can take it. Oh, well, I gotta... Of course my inventory is full with all these machine pistol ammos that I have no use for. This seems like the funner way. I don't want to hack anymore. It's getting really boring. What are these? Just... There's nothing over here. There's a structural weakness, but that would totally give me away. Okay, wow, there's a lot of dudes in there. I'm just like, hello! Whoa! Ooh! Okay. So... Man, there's a lot of them in there, isn't there? There is a lot. But they're cultists, so I could just go guns blazing. I don't really care. But I would like to be stealthy. For the sake of being stealthy. Okay, hold on. I gotta check these augments, because I have 8. I'm gonna buy some more battery shit, because I keep running out. It's pissing me off. I'm gonna get the capacity, because I feel like more capacity might be better. And I'm gonna get one of these super cool augments, because I've been playing this whole game without using any of these. And I think that'll be awesome. So, I'm gonna get one. Fuck it, I'm getting the nanoblade, because it's so cool. Okay, so I'm unstable, meaning I gotta turn something off. Change deactivation status. So I can deactivate one of these. Hacking stealth, I don't use this, so disable that. There we go. And I'm... explosive blade. Well, I don't need that yet. It would be very cool, but I don't need it. Magpie. Ooh, I can see loot with this thing. I like the sound of that. And reduces how much it uses. That's good for now. Okay, so how does one equip that? Augments. Let's equip you. Assign augment. There we go. Let's put you down there. And let's switch to my stun gun. Now I can continue. That guy is so annoying, he's just sitting right there. We are on trouble. Okay. I think Trank would be better. Just gotta wait for this guy to turn his head. And then... there we go. There we go. Just don't shoot and nobody will be suspicious. There we go. This guy didn't even know. Surprise! That's for having a really disgusting mustache. Oh, stop moaning. Oh, whoa. That face paint, though. All you guys have is machine gun ammo? That's so annoying. You're useless. What are you, machine pissed? Who's talking? Okay, good. There's nobody else on this floor. The loot thing is pretty cool. See? I wouldn't even known that was there. That's awesome. Da, da, da. See, there's a vent there I didn't know. Okay, let's crouch. Let's see what do we got here. Everybody's down below. So I think there's a way this way. There's a guy right there. Sneak, 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 sneak. Need my stun gun. I'm gonna sneak, sneak, sneak. Woo! And punch! Oof. Oof. That looked like it hurt. Hey, can I get one of your uniforms? These look cool. Whoa, lag. Holy lag. Okay, what do we got here? Just more nothingness. Electrical. This is a computer. Why is there a computer? Password. I don't have the password. I don't know what the purpose is of that. It says there's something there. See, this loot tracker is amazing. Like, I don't know why I didn't get this sooner. Is there anything here? There's this. And there's a painting. Fuck's sake. Okay, well, I'll wait for that to go away. I mean, I saw it, but I thought it wouldn't go off right away. Because I don't know. Okay, so it doesn't look like there's anything else here. I guess I'll continue through the vent. It should be clear.
I hope you find this bomb maker, Adam, because I just watched a convoy of armored vans leaving the bank.
VersaLife cleared everything out?
Yep, we just lost the best more poison. To find out how to counter the orchid.
There, I stopped this one. Get to the bank. Well, I'm sorry I couldn't get to the bank right away. Gotta sneak past, but I don't wanna cause too much of a ruckus. There's a person right in there, and there's a camera, it says right there. That's on the opposite side. Oh, grenades. What kind of ammo is this? Pistole. Oh wait, that's shotgun ammo. That, punching that would alert everybody. I'm not doing that. Who? Who saw me? See, now how do I deactivate that? There's no way to deactivate that. The fuck? Who's that? Yeah, I don't think this is the right way. I want to go this way, but that's really loud. Okay, she's suspicious. I'll wait for her to come this way. And then knock her the fuck out! Woo! Oh. Oh. Oh, gee. That's gotta hurt. So there's another dude there. And that stupid thing is there. So I need to sneak by. Okay, I'm just gonna buy another. Max capacity. This is annoying. Thank you. There we go. That feels better. So we gotta sneak by. But where do I go? If I knock him out, will that Cameron see it? I'll try. Are you gonna see it? Are you gonna see it? Are you gonna report it? Are you gonna do anything? Please don't do anything. Sneak, 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 sneak. Maybe I can use this. How do I turn off that camera? Where is the clickety click for it? There's a window. I don't know how to turn off the camera. Let me turn off the alarm first, just in case. This is bad. Oh no. Fuck that shit. What do we got here? Okay. Dun 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 dun. Display tape. Okay, so it looks like there's a computer over there. That's the computer. Yep, that's what I need. Okay. I can use this to turn it off. Shit.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Stress! 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 So much stress. Ooh. Ooh, but I did it. Turn that off. Turn that off. Turn that off. Turn off. Nice. Alarms. Trigger alarm. Disable alarm panels. Nice! Nobody's gonna do shit to me now. Okay, so loot. Beautiful. That was the way to get over here, but see, doing that would have alerted people. Man, I'm just rocking this stealth thing. Excuse me. Wasn't me. I swear. Read all the things. Secret door. Hello. Oh, what? I feel like I alerted somebody. But nobody's gonna know. They can't see me coming, man. I'm too much of a ninja. What is this? Ooh. Oh, this looks bad. This is all kinds of bad. Ha! Okay, there's cabinets here too. Oh, beautiful. Hey, neoprobizin, you can sell that for so much money. Oh, fuck's sake, box. Okay, there's nobody here, but they're all up there. Ooh, that's the way up. But I want to check this out first. Wait, was I here? I was here. So I did a whole full circle for no reason. But this looks like another way up. Darkness. I don't even have a flashlight. This is very dark. Oh. 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 Okay, so I think, I mean, I don't know where this leads exactly. Does this lead anywhere? Yeah, it does. Let's uncrouch. Let's go. There we go. Oh, get in there. Sneaky, sneaky. Whoa. Is it just one person? Okay. Surprise, motherfucker! There we go. You suspect nothing. There's a hole in the wall. And who dis? Who are you? Are you bad guy? You're not the bad guy. There's a bad guy over there, though. Oh, ha. Wait. What if that was the daughter? There was no indicator on her, so... Oh, well. At least I found the daughter if that was her. And she was alive. What the fuck's happening? These cultists, man, they're... I don't know where that leads to. I'll check it out after. There's another door. I think there's two people behind that. Anybody? Anybody here? Man, these guys love pillows though. Okay, so we got a computer. Should probably check this out. So, rink-a-dink-dink-dink-dink. Or rink-a-dink-dink-dink. Yeah, let's go this way. Easiest way, it seems. Yeah, it's fine. I got this. Access granted. Don't even worry about it. Okay. It's a lot of weird stuff. Where am I? Where the fuck am I supposed to? There's something behind this. A safe? Hell yeah. That's 3,000 fucking creds right there. That is beautiful. Okay, so I guess I have no choice but to continue. Okay, so... Oh, there's another floor up. So I see. So I see. Then there's gotta be another way... up. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. You're fine. You just feel a little woozy, just take a nap. Shh, it's okay. Okay, so... It looks like I could go across there. But I really want to check out what's in there. Lady, don't even. Don't even. Ah, oh, you fucking... Fuck you. I was doing fine until... Is there even anybody left? Nobody heard that? Y'all are a bunch of morons. I mean, given they are cult people. What is this? It's like an outside entrance. That's cool. I don't have a revolver. The music can stop now. I took care of the problem. Hell, nobody even noticed. I do want to know what's out there, though. So I'm gonna head out there for a second. Some mines. Got it. Okay, so what does this look like? There's stuff over there. There's something over there. And... yeah. Okay, well, this looks like another way into that room. Can't believe she fucking noticed me. That's fine. Oh, I did not notice there was other loot. What's with the music? Why won't it calm down? Come on, calm down. I got this. Jeez, this game is like panicking for no reason. Okay, so... gotta get in here. There's gotta be another way, though. Who said that? Nobody notices me, nobody notices me. I don't want anybody to notice me. Somebody- oh, there's somebody in there. Super sneak, super sneak. Surprise! Ooh, let's make out a bit. Okay. My inventory is full. I must fix that. I need all of these things, don't I? That's a fucking shame, but I can't carry any more pain. I don't think I need painkillers at this point. Okay, so this is computer room. Music is so pumped. I'm getting hyped for no reason. Is there only one thing? One thing with one path. That was super simple. Access granted. Super simple. I don't know what these are for exactly. Okay, any more loot? Not here. Take that. Search this. Man, this is like loot episode number 2. That's okay. You guys don't mind a little bit of loot, do you? So much. So much. It's fantastic. But the music is hyping too much. Too much hype. I can't believe I have full inventory. I found secrets! Ah, oh, beautiful multi-tools. Multi-tools are love, multi-tools are life. This is the second room. Shotgun, and what this is. Okay, so I'm gonna go up here. This looks like a way up. Yep, it's totally a way up. Hey, it's a way into here. There's bombs there. Okay, so I made it. But before I go in there, I'm gonna check a little bit more for loot. You know, I just wanna make sure I got everything. Don't wanna miss out on anything. That's what that electrifying sound was. Freaky. I would like to go in there though. I feel like there's gonna be something in here. So I'll use a multi-tool. Zoop, zoop, zoop. This looks dangerous. Whoa, I was right above this. Stun ammo, mind template. That was an entire stun gun, so it's pretty cool. Eh. I mean, there's not much in here. Okay, that's actually pretty good. That's very good. Beautiful. Okay, let's continue. Is there a second way to get in that room? Nope. It's only one way. Super easy to hack, though. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I got this.
Access granted.
Nice. Okay. We did it. This looks cool.
What's going on out there? I told you I was not to be disturbed.
I knew it. She's evil.
Come in. Come in and let me see you.
She's creepy too.
How did you know to come now? Tonight of all nights, when we are finally ready to answer the call of the machine god's infinite wisdom. Surely.
Getting goosebumps. I'm creeped out.
I'm looking for Allison Stanek.
Oh, what's wrong with your head?
Of course you are. And you have found her on the eve of her greatest.
Oh, she's crazy.
But do you seek counsel? Assistance in your prayers or meditations? Or are you here to join us? To free yourself from this prison of flesh and give yourself to the glory of the singularity.
Okay.
If there is any way your high priestess can be of assistance to you, I am more than happy to provide.
I want to ask you about the bombs you built for the attack on Ruzica Station.
Is that all? My augmented brother Victor is a brave man and a great leader.
You're creepy.
He asked me to build some of my little ones for him.
Oh, that's the same as your head.
I know Victor. If he's behind these attacks, I'd like to have a talk with him.
After our flesh flood oppressors sent one of their dogs to murder Talos Racker, Victor moved his base of operations to a research center in the Swiss Alps. Garm, I believe it is called.
Garm? Okay, I got it.
Why is she so willing to tell me things?
You enter this sacred place to solicit my help against Victor's holy revelation.
Lower your voice, please.
Freak! Blasphemer! And I believed you were one of us.
I am. I just have a more inclusive idea of who us is.
Then you have
we're doing things.
Slave. But not I. I have felt the boots of the police as they spat on me and mocked me for who
Omega,
I was.
Omega, Alpha.
I have lain down. Like you, but I persevered.
And two alphas.
God has given me my reward. I emerged from the crucible enlightened.
All right, let's do this. Desperate, defiant, volatile. That's great. What a wonderful character. Hides despair behind denial and vanity. Needs nurturing, but not overindulgence. Struggling against depression, aren't we all? Requires realistic, non-patronizing inspiration. I was kidding about the real thing. That's just, Expresses frustrations with rage. It's me on the road every day. Will relent when confronted. Okay. So it was two alphas, which means critiqued. Enlightenment is a state of elevated perception and wisdom, but you seem to be a little short on both. If you're wrong about why I'm here, I bet you're wrong about a lot of other things too. Okay. And then Omega was the other one. And then the first thing you did was help Victor blow people up, making life even worse for the augmented in this city. That's true. Your father told me you were once a soldier, a defender of innocent people, and now you help murderers. You need to find yourself again. You let them... It never helps with cult people. I'm going to...
Enlightenment.
Trust the analyzer.
And wisdom. You seem to be a little short on both. You were wrong about why I'm here. Bet you're wrong about a lot of other things, too.
I admit when you first arrived, I was in the middle of something, and that distracted me from the true reason for your visit. But who could have anticipated one
Beta?
Such as you would side with our enemies?
She's apparently stable.
They steal from
Beta
us.
Omega.
They rape and murder us. They are animals.
Two Omegas.
Animals go extinct, while technology perseveres.
Okay. So, two Omegas, eh? Victor is killing everyone, not just abusers, but innocent people. People like your father, who's never been anything but supportive and forgiving. That's good. And said one beta, so you're letting yourself get poisoned by other people's hatred. You're ruled by ignorance and... Okay, let's not insult her right now. She'll go angry. There are millions of us and billions of them. You don't want Victor to start or we'll lose focus. Let's focus.
Victor.
Let's trust the analysis.
Not just the abusers, but innocent people. People like your father, who's never been anything but supportive and forgiving.
Father, such a sweet man.
Heart rate's going down.
Victor's attacks will continue to spare him.
Continue?
Her head freaks me out.
You mean there's going to be more of them?
You don't think I built only three of my little ones for him, do you? I gave him enough to destroy the entire city. Now, if you will excuse me, I must get back to what I was doing before you came.
Oh,
hey,
shit.
We're not done here.
What's happening?
Allison?
What the fuck is she?
Oh, shit.
What? Oh! The fuck are they doing?
The body is the prison. Augmentations are the key. The consciousness is all.
Are they gonna put their minds in a computer?
Allison, stop.
Knock her out.
I know what you're doing. I've seen this kind of tech before. It ended badly.
Whoa.
You do not need to worry.
More talking.
Only this physical body will die. Our minds will depart our corporeal shells and merge with the infinite consciousness of the machine god. This is the ascension. I would invite you to come with us, but there is no more room.
Uh-huh.
I'm more interested in preventing another attack. What's Victor's next target?
I do not know.
Omega.
And it does not matter. I am on the threshold of a new existence.
Alpha.
When I become one with the machine god, the artificial burdens
okay,
of this physical plane will no longer bother me.
Okay, so Alpha. Of course they will. Your mind's made up of thoughts and memories. If that's the part of you moving on, you'll be taking all of your rage and pain along with you. It doesn't matter. Nobody's born augmented. You called this world a crucible where what doesn't kill us makes us stronger. But Victor is killing people, denying them their chance to become enlightened. That's also good. I hope that some of us can see from the pain. Trust the analyzer. Alpha.
Of course they will. Your mind's made up of thoughts and memories. If that's the part of you moving on, you'll be taking all your rage and pain along with you.
Good God. I had not thought of that.
Blood search detected.
It seemed to me that this was my only chance. The world is made up of nothing
Beta.
But agony and suffering, or the futile struggle to avoid them.
Beta.
Moments of happiness are quickly shattered by this reality.
Alpha.
The ascension is our only hope of deliverance.
So Beta. Not the only one. You've seen the worst that life has to offer, but you're still trying to make things better. And in spite of it all, you believe that it's possible. Everything you need is right here in this room. You're the best hope for deliverance. And it said Alpha once. Your church is based on being born at this world. You get augmented. You become enlightened. You get then. Council.
Not the only one. You've seen the worst that life has to offer, but you're still trying to make things better. And in spite of it all, you believe that it's possible. Everything you need is right here in this room. You are your best hope for deliverance.
Brother, your faith in me, your beautiful trust, I am overcome.
What's she gonna do?
It cannot be coincidence that you have made yourself known to me on this most holy of occasions. You are a sign from the machine god.
Sure, I'm a sign.
I am to remain here a little while longer. I am not yet ready to ascend. I will spread wisdom to the rest of the world.
Sure.
My job in this world is to stop people like Victor, and I need your help to do that.
Of course, my dear prophet. I am honored to assist you. Please, wait here.
This is fucking cool. I did it! This game is so much easier than Human Revolution.
Take this. You can use it to defuse my little ones.
Nice.
It felt good for a change. To build something that saves lives instead of taking them.
Agent Jensen?
Over here.
Hey, it's agents.
Under arrest?
People's lives were cut short, Allison, because of bombs you made.
None of my children will suffer for what I did.
You have my word.
Another touching moment. Wow, I'm really moved, actually.
When you confront Victor, be merciful. Remember, he is your brother.
Right.
It's like, no, he's not.
Smiley, Stanek and her escorts are on the way back in now. I need to talk to Miller. He back yet?
That was cool.
No, but just a sec. I'll get him on the line. Jensen, you and Fletcher find something?
It's bigger than we thought. Where can I meet you?
At Chicane's place. We're flying there now. Miller out.
Alright, that was interesting. As I was saying, definitely easier than Human Revolution. That game, it was just like, you had to guess what the right path was. I mean, you're given some clues, but it wasn't always the same. I mean, that's whenever I played it. That's how it went. I knew that was gonna happen. That's fine. I got this. Let's read all these emails. Hey, it's that guy again. What is he doing there? I don't want to read about it. I'm lazy. Wait. Signal jammer. Shit, I need that. That's the thing she gave me, isn't it? And I can't pick it up because I have no fucking room. I have a lot of crafting stuff. Oh. I should maybe amp up one of my weapons then in that case. Sure. I will use a lot of my monies for this. Maxed out. Awesome! That feels good, actually. And I still didn't get rid of it. I use the pistol a lot. I mean, do I need a lot of damage on that? Probably not. I don't have any problem with ammo capacity on that. And this is just semi-auto. Ooh, it's hard to pick what to do. Sniper rifle. Ooh. Man, I don't know what to do. I don't want to do anything. I just gotta get rid of something. But what? God damn it, there's nothing to get rid of. There we go. Now I can pick that. Oh, come on. I fucking give up. I have no room for anything. I have to get rid of 251 crafting parts. Let's go to the crafting. Let's craft some shit then. Biocell. Multi-tools. There. Two multi-tools. Still not enough. I'll make one more. There we go. I got the signal jammer. Fuck, that was difficult. I need to find a... just lost my train of thought. Okay. have to find a cellar dude so I can get rid of... sell my shit. Yeah, that's... yes, I am the one. What is that? Smoke grenade. Okay, so did I get everything? Oh, there's an upstairs. I want to get up there. I did it! I did it! I think I did it. Yeah! Fuck you, box. God, that was really difficult. Don't know why that was so difficult. Nice, there's a Praxis kit in there. There's something under this. Oh my god, everything. Ooh, triangle code. Cool. Ah! I fell. That's fine, I got everything. Okay, time to go. Time to get the fuck out of here. Well, I guess I can take the stairs now. The mine's deactivated, yep. Your face is a disaster. Oh! Get fucking wrecked. Okay. I just continue this way. Yep. I need to find somebody to sell all my shit to. This is... What are you? You are scary. I've never seen one of you before. Okay, I did it! Mission successful. That's pretty fun.
Keeping an eye on you. Adam, it's
where can I sell things?
I just heard what happened. God, right outside your apartment?
What happened outside my apartment?
What?
Someone got all their implants torn out. Was left to bleed to death in the alley.
Oh, when I first heard where
it
was,
I thought,
shit.
I'm fine, Aria. It wasn't me.
Be careful going home. It's not the first one of these I've heard about.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go check that out. That sounds... really bad.
I thought it was around here somewhere.
Do not. What the fuck? What the fuck?
I know all about our order.
Oh, that's bad. That's bad.
But I also think we should at least try to prove with it, if that's okay with you.
Anything well, you say. They left some crafting parts behind. Okay, well, I'm gonna talk to this dude.
Daria says something, but apparently she doesn't talk to cops.
Who's Daria?
Let them get away with this.
You're Daria. I'll talk to you.
I recognize you. We're neighbors. I've seen you in our building. You're very difficult to miss. By chance, did someone send you to investigate?
No, nope. No one sent me. What happened here?
It's horrible. An augmented woman was killed, just outside of where we live. She looks like she was my age.
It's fucked up. Do you have any idea who she was?
No. I've never seen her before. It's so sad that nothing will be done about this. Org victims are not high on the list of police priorities. To them, it's like a dog lying in the street. You're not a cop, are you?
No. I was a cop once. Old habits die hard.
In America?
Yeah, Detroit. It was a long time ago.
I bet you have a lot of experience. You're used to this sort of thing.
What about you? What's your interest in all this? Morbid curiosity?
God, no. I want nothing more than to go home. Detective Montag, he's making me stay. He thinks I saw something.
Did you see something?
Did you? Tell me. Spill the beans.
Maybe.
Oh, she saw something.
I think I would rather not say, to be honest. Because if I had seen something...
Sure, she's got a point.
If I started talking about it, wouldn't that put me in danger?
I don't want to frighten her. Thinking much about... I may not think much of them either, but that doesn't mean you should hold back information. It's natural to be scared, frightened. I'll sympathize,
it's
right?
It's natural to be scared.
Then you understand. I don't want to get involved if I don't have to.
Maybe I should have frightened
sure,
her.
I understand. You don't know anyone here. But there's a chance this could happen again. The more you're willing to cooperate with the police, the better the odds of catching whoever's responsible.
I know. It's just that I don't trust the police. I would feel safer with someone like you. You have more reason to be invested in this than they do.
Let's go back up to my apartment and talk about it.
You look like you could actually protect me.
It's not my case.
But maybe you could help. Please, neighbor. Talk to Detective Montag.
Okay.
At least see how it's going. Make sure he doesn't think he's on vacation just because the victim is an orc.
I don't want to do side quests, but this one seems really simple.
I'll talk to the officer in charge and see where he is with the investigation.
Plus, it was right outside my apartment, and super cool.
Thank you. Suppose I end up remembering something later. Is there a way for me to contact you?
You planning to run off on me already?
The first chance I get. There are times for standing in the cold, but this isn't one of them. I just want to go home, bolt the door, and never come out again.
Other ways into a house, woman.
I will wait for Detective Montag to say it's okay first. And I'll still try to answer whatever questions you may have.
I can give you access to my info link. You should feel free to use it if you have to.
Thank you, neighbor.
Talk to you about what happened. How come she talks to him and not to me?
Cause you a bitch. Okay. So let's figure this shit out.
Talking to you, huh? I could barely get two words out of her. What did she say? Did she see anything?
Your witness over there? She's not sure yet.
How can she not be sure? Either she saw something or she didn't.
She's scared. She thinks she might be in danger. I told her she'll be fine and that whoever did this would be caught. I'd like to believe that's true.
I don't trust him either.
Sure, so would I. But as you can see, the victim was like you. Augmented. That makes things a little more complicated, eh? Being a cop in this city, it's not always about doing the right thing. Or about doing things the right way.
That's the most of me. Too much credit, it's never about doing the right thing. Ooh. I mean, I'm trying to get him off her back, aren't I? So I should probably, like, be nice to him. Kiss his ass a bit. And then fuck him. No, no. Not fuck him. Like, not... Oh, that came out totally wrong. My God.
I was a cop for 12
years. I meant kick his ass.
I know all about getting bad orders. The difference between what you're told to do and what you know is right.
Tell me about it. So, how did you reconcile yourself with those kinds of orders?
I quit.
I'm 2 months away from the beach.
Scared me.
I'm not quitting, but I respect your idealism.
It was a long time ago. I work for Interpol now.
Interpol, huh? Listen, off the record, I've been told to forego any unnecessary investigation.
That's suspicious too.
It's not my idea of how things should be done.
Who told you to forego the investigation?
Men who spend more time making policies than arrests. They want the victim's husband, Johnny Gunn, ex-PMC operative. Heavily augmented.
All right. So if you're not comfortable with this, if you know things aren't being handled the way they should, why not do something about it?
I thought I just did. Just because my hands are tied doesn't mean Interpol can't conduct a parallel investigation.
Oh my God, side quest.
Crime
I knew it.
Right over there, and Johnny lives just a couple of blocks.
I mean, it doesn't seem like that bad of a side quest.
I never said I was gonna work your case for you.
Sure you did. Isn't that more or less the promise you made your little friend over there?
Fuck.
She won't talk to a cop because she doesn't trust us. Smart girl. Look, my orders are to arrest the husband. You take a look around. Get to Johnny before my guys do.
I mean, I like detective. Maybe we'll puzzle solving. It's kind of cool. Something.
I'll let you know what I find.
I feel like this might be linked to me, but I don't know. I'll take a look at it.
Away from the crime scene.
Who do they think they
okay,
are?
Examine needle. Ooh. Cool. Marks. Oh.
Just because Montag trusts him doesn't mean I.
Oh. No. Exit. Exhaust all evidence.
Keep giving you updates every few minutes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Blah blah blah. Blah. Cool. What else is there? There's these two pieces. ID card. Reporter. and broken glass. Nice. Wait, there's one more piece of... Aha! Whoa. That's rude. That's really mean. That's terrible. Okay, so I checked all the evidence, and now I'm gonna go interview, break all the ropes. Alright, so... I guess I'll do this, and maybe it'll be fast. Maybe I can finish off the episode with this little crime investigation thingamajiggers. I still need to find somebody to sell all my shit to. Okay, so I have to go there, Pilgrim Station. Over here. Okay, have I been to this station before? Probably? I feel like it... Wait, that's fucking creepy. That's cool, I'd watch that. I'd definitely fucking watch that. Pilgrim... Yeah, yeah, I've been here. This is with the really cool pill bottle thingies. Where am I going? Where am I going? Okay, it's this apartment complex. I think there was a cellar dude upstairs here. I can go sell my shit to him. Is it in here? Nope, not in here. Where was he? Next floor. Here? No, he's not in here. Fuck, I lost him. In here? Nope. In here? Nope. Fuck. Where is he? I swear, they're... Here? No? Well, I lost whoever sells things.
Where are you going?
Hey. Hey, Johnny Gunn.
Bring anything to drink? You bust into a man's home, you should at least...
Your door was open, right?
Are you Johnny Gunn?
Man.
That's right. What do you want?
Have you heard about your wife?
Which one?
Excuse me?
I've been married a bunch of times. Which wife okay. are we talking about?
How about your current wife, you douche? Oh, I thought the chick was the wife. I didn't know. Okay, things are clicking in my head now. This is nice. Suspect, confront, suspect.
I think you know which one. And I think you know exactly why I'm here. Her body was found in an alley.
That didn't take long. You think I killed Angela, right? Based on what? Fact that some prejudiced cop told you I did?
You're a dick.
So you did know already.
Your detective friend called. Told me to sit tight and wait for you. So, here I am, sitting tight. Being cooperative.
Wait, what? Bell tower.
Is that a bell tower patch on your jacket?
Yeah, so?
Let's just say I'm familiar with bell tower.
What does that mean? Familiar how?
Ooh.
It doesn't mean anything. It's just that I dealt with the company a while back, that's all.
Really? You know, you look familiar. We didn't work together, did we? Did you know Girardelli? Or maybe Powell?
Powell sounds familiar.
I doubt I knew them personally.
Oh, never mind then.
That's too bad. We were all in New South Wales together. I thought maybe you... Never mind. And they're all doing fine now, relatively.
Australia. You were there during the Civil War?
That's right. And that was only the beginning. Not my first choice, believe me.
Omega?
But, Bell Tower wasn't all that...
Omega Alpha. Oh, fuck.
Send you where they want, make you do what they want, replace parts of you whenever and however they want.
I didn't choose to be augmented either. Not when it first happened.
I never asked for this. Apparently we're supposed to be grateful. Alloy's so much better than skin, right? At least, that's how they sold it to me.
Mecca?
For some things it is. Not for everything.
I can walk through fire,
sand won't stick between my toes. I can shove a knife through my hand, but I can't trust what I feel. Even my dreams are made of alloy.
Both of your hands are made of alloy?
Fingers are for human beings, Mr. Gunn. What you have is so much greater.
And then they told me what they wanted me to do and what would happen to me if I didn't. Well, let me tell you something. That's not me anymore. Hasn't been for a very long time.
They found a partial print on Angela's neck. Belongs to whoever strangled her.
My hands were designed to kill in wars no one's ever heard of. I couldn't leave a trace on someone's skin, even if I wanted to.
They did it so you can kill better.
So I'd never get caught. Ironic, right? Being a good killer is probably what saves me here. Or, you still think I killed Angela?
I mean, the mark of a good killer is to, you know, deter. I want to ask questions. I'm sorry. What Bell Tower did to you. I'm going to sympathize
a
bit.
For what Bell Tower did to you.
Don't be. They gave me tools they wanted me to have. That it was in their interest for me to have. But the decision to use them, that was all me. Now, if you don't mind, I'd very much like to be left alone.
Kind of want to knock him out because he's a douche. Okay, let's talk, boy.
By the way, I told Daria to go home. I really don't think she saw anything.
I think I'm finally ready to shed some light on Angela Gunn's murder.
That's so much talking.
My bosses are eager to know why I haven't arrested Johnny yet.
What? Okay, but... Oh shit, did I miss something? I might have missed something, but I don't care anymore.
Not even close. Not yet.
Why do you say that? What about Johnny? The more I think about all this, the more I can't shake the feeling. Johnny Gunn killed his wife.
Look, I didn't find who the killer is. Sometimes you have to admit there just isn't enough to go on. But the pieces don't fit. Not yet, anyway. But I do know Johnny Gunn didn't kill his wife.
How can you be sure?
Remember that partial print I found on the victim's throat?
What about it?
Johnny Gunn hasn't had fingerprints since the Australian Civil War. His hands are made of alloy. If he had strangled her, he wouldn't have left a smudge.
Alloy, huh? Shit. So, where does that leave us exactly?
We followed the evidence we had. This is where it led us.
You mean nowhere?
I'm not sure exactly. I think a lot of the pieces are there. They're just not ready to be put together. Not yet.
I feel like this is going to come back to bite me in the ass.
That should be enough for me to get the rope off Johnny's neck. But it doesn't help me solve anything, does it? I mean, unless we learn more, there's no one I can drag in for this.
Let's just hope yourself in. More doesn't mean having to meet over another dead body.
Tomorrow.
Hey, rookie! Get over here!
Intercourse.
Time to wrap this
they
up.
Are?
Well, I want to go...
Daria, are you there?
Is that you, neighbor? Are you checking up on me? It's very sweet.
Okay.
Are there any leads?
Calm your panties.
We spent most of our time eliminating suspects. I still don't know who killed Angela.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
No, but it's the truth. Just try to be careful. Keep a low profile. If anything happens, if you ever think you're in danger, you know how to reach me.
Thank you, but let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Finally sell my shit.
Whatever you need. You want Prax?
Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up. Shut up. Okay, so I'm gonna get rid of my Typhoon ammo as well, because I realize I don't have a Typhoon upgrade and I'm not gonna get that. So it's useless to hold on to that. Ooh, and you are proposing. Oh, money, 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 money. Selling all the goodies. All the goodies sold. You got something else for me? 4x scope. Those are all useless. Oh, I could get a praxis kit. Oh, I could get a praxis kit. I'm gonna get a praxis kit because that's useful. And other than that, Nano Blade, there's not much else. Are you gonna get mad at me again? Ah, fuck you then. Oh, shut up, bitch. Okay. Well, I can apparently. Okay. Well, oops. So I also got this really cool thing which makes it so you can do double takedowns and stuff like that. I think that'll be fun later on. And other than that, I think I'm good. I'm gonna quickly save because I want to try something. If I blast through this, will they get suspicious of me? Do you guys mind if I blow a hole in your wall? Nope. Thanks. I'm just gonna take all the shit in here. Beautiful. Got anything else? No porno mags, nothing? Really? Is there nothing in here? It's just some ammo. Surprise! That guy was just like, what? Okay, perfect. Well, great, I can leave this episode here. I don't know what happens after this. I'm totally forgetting everything that I just did. Whatever, that's great. Hope you guys enjoyed that episode. If you did, hit that like button. I know I don't say that, but do it anyways. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye! I tried reasoning with them, but motherfucker didn't listen.